I was raised in Lafayette, Louisiana. My daddy, he's the captain of his own shrimp boat. I hated my daddy. He was a mean old man, my daddy. He took an 8-year-old Bray Wyatt and he pulled him out of school. He didn't think I needed to learn with them other kids. Well, then randomly one day, my daddy, his boat, well, it caught on fire. And it sunk him down into the daggone sea with it. And I went away. I went away for a while. But Bray Wyatt, he taught himself how to read. And I started out with Sea Spot Run. And then it was Clifford the Big Red Dog. And then it was the good book mostly after that. And I learned. And I learned a lot of things. I learned how this world likes to throw away a little white trash peon like Bray Wyatt. And let me tell you something. I ain't no white trash. And I ain't no peon either. I am better than you all. And I wouldn't want to be that guy. I wouldn't want to be that guy, that first guy that has to get in the ring with me, man. I wouldn't want to be you. Because I am going to take pleasure in watching you burn, man. Just like my daddy. Come with me. Time!